Edu.
Five hours later.
Ta-da!
Tomorrow.
Everything went as well as I can expect. I'm very happy. He's awake. He's back in his bed. He's still just waking up, so he's very, very sleepy. But overall, like I said, I'm very happy with how the surgery went.